It will begin alongside Trials of the Nine. If you thought you'd be able to play the anticipated Leviathan Raid on Destiny 2 PC, we have some bad news for you. The Leviathan Raid will only be available to players November 1st. With the imminent launch, Vicarious Visions has been determined to provide players with a solid PC launch. As a result, they've unfortunately had to remove some of the full game content from the launches to focus on the game's core. In a blog post, Bungie detailed exactly what will be available from October 24th. First off, you can expect the campaign and Crucible multiplayer to launch alongside the Nightfall's normal and prestige modes. Guided games will also be available at launch so you can find allies to help you with the Nightfall as required. As previously stated, there will be no Leviathan Raid during launch. Instead, it will become available November 1st alongside Trials of the Nine. Destiny 2 is an action shooter that takes you on an epic journey across the solar system. In the cinematic campaign, Yao will enter a world filled with compelling characters and fight to take back our home. Battle alongside friends with multiple cooperative modes or challenge others in intense multiplayer matches. Destiny 2 on PC will include scalable resolution up to 4K, uncapped frame rate, an adjustable field of view, support for ultra-wide special monitor configurations, and more. Destiny 2's PC version will be available at 10 a.m. Pacific time on October 24th and can be preloaded via Battle.net right now.